Currently, the toolpath output order for process patterning is all operations per pattern instance. If many different tools are used in the process, this will lead to many tool changes, and therefore requires manual creation of program groups where each tool gets its own program group. The new output order option, all instances per operation, outputs the operations toolpath for all pattern instances before going to the next operation. We'll begin by editing the program group program. The output order option in the dialog box is new. The output order is currently set to all operations per instance. This is the existing output order. Now we will use toolpath-based simulation to visualize the output order. Notice that all three operations are completed for each pocket before moving to the next instance. Edit the program group program again. Change the output order to all instances per operation. This is the new output order. Once again, we will use toolpath-based simulation to visualize the output order. Notice that each operation machines all instances of the pocket before moving to the next operation.